Okay, Lisa sharing life stories with you. I didn't want nothing to eat all day. I just, you know, I have food, but you ever just feel like you don't know what you want to eat and everything you could eat, you just don't feel like eating? Well, I don't know. It hit me now. I had one can left. I'm going to buy more when I get my unemployment. But I got an off-brand. I never had this brand before. Brookdale Cornbeefhash, excuse me. And then I made like 7 scrambled eggs. I can't eat all that. I don't eat one egg. Maybe my dog might eat a bite of that. But I have eggs that are getting like gonna go bad soon. So I'll give them to the cats. Cats love eggs. And I just didn't learn that until a couple months ago. So whatever I don't eat, I can feed. Sorry, wasn't showing you guys. I can feed to the cats in the morning. Let this cool down a little bit now. And I'm going to put ketchup on my eggs. I love ketchup on my scrambled eggs. So I got Cornbeefhash and scrambled eggs. My husband's still got to do this kitchen. Still hasn't done it. How do you, this is pretty much what happened. My mother-in-law went downhill when she had COVID, right? Poor little thing. And, so I love ketchup on by my eggs. So what had happened was, obviously I said she went downhill. She was never the same and she tried so hard. And it seemed like to me, she recovered pretty good there for a little bit. And I don't know what happened. It's crazy because I remember like, okay, I thought to myself, I don't got to worry about her so much no more. She's back to her old self. And that seemed like that lasted like 2 weeks. And then all of a sudden, that kicked in more, the cancer or whatever, you know? It's just awful. I mean, can somebody die of old age? But you know, she passed away the same way my dad passed away. Went in that coma, which most people seem to do. That's God's way, I think, of disconnecting them from this world. You know what I'm saying? So, but I'll never forget that I got, I really did get the last goodbyes, and her daughters did too. And they didn't know it at the time, but they did, because when she said to me, I've been trying to call you all day, and that made me feel like, gee, maybe you really did care about me. I think she did. I think she was sick and she took her stuff out on me because I was the closest to her. And I can accept that. I really can. I can accept that all day long because I understand. Yeah, there's no way I can eat all this. But whatever I don't eat won't be wasted. Let me put the light on for you guys. I'm so ignorant sometimes. Her plant's doing really good because I remember I repotted this in the winter for her. It needs a bigger pot. That's what I got to work on, getting a bigger pot, but it's got real good dirt and I need a new blind there. It's disgusting and nasty. And a new blind in the living room because her bird bit the shit out of it. I don't know why he did that, but my dog also broke it. So, and I can't, you know. So I'm slowly but surely trying to clean up things. I cleaned all the stuff out top of her refrigerator, cleaned the cupboard out. Like I went through all this and I got rid of all the stuff that was expired. This was so full before, you can't even imagine, but I don't want stuff that's expired 2 and 3 years. So everything that's in here now is safe and good. I mean, I don't care if it was expired a little bit, not 3 and 4 years. I don't know. That bothers me. I think that was too long. That scares me. I got 2 backup ice. I need to do something with this ice situation too, because buying ice isn't cool. It's money. But we don't have... Is this shut? We need refrigerators. So if we're going to stay here, my husband's going to honor his shit and get 2 refrigerators like he promised. Like I said, 2 used ones. One, a bigger one here and maybe a bigger one over there. But this one would be able to cook to the ice machine. But anyways, I'm rambling on. And I'm taking you guys in the laundry room in the dark. That ain't cool. Because this is what I got to use in the damn sink. It's ridiculous. But anyways, Lisa's sharing life stories with you. Just so much work that needs to be done in this house. And we're lucky if we can keep our heads afloat to even stay here. But we'll do our best. I just wanted to show you the corned beef hash. It looks good. And so does the eggs. But I won't be able to eat it all. But it won't be waste. A little bit to my dog. Rest to the cats. I'm going to make my dog a couple juicy hamburgers for tomorrow and Sunday. And give the cats the rest. Because I'm not a big meat eater. My husband around. And on Monday, I'm going to make my version of barbecue chicken, barbecue sauce. And a little bit of homemade macaroni salad probably. And corn on the cob. I think that'll be good. My husband will be home sometime in the evening. And then he can eat and leave me alone. Alright, I love you all. Thank you. Please like and subscribe. This will be good. Trust me. It just looks like crap. It's nighttime. But it's good. Have a great night. Bye.